ClearPoint is an integrated system of software, disposable components, and reusable hardware. The software runs on the ClearPoint workstation and is used for the planning, targeting, and delivery of the neurological intervention. The disposable components are built around the smart frame trajectory guide. The reusable hardware components include the head coil and integrated head fixation frame. The ClearPoint procedure is performed in a standard 1.5T MRI suite. The patient's head rests inside the MRI intervention's head coil and fixation frame. The MRI intervention's smart grid is applied to the head, and the patient is then advanced to isocenter to begin the procedure. The MRI scanner begins collecting high-resolution images of the patient's anatomy. These images are shipped in DICOM format to the ClearPoint workstation and presented to the physician. From these high-resolution images, the physician can see and select the neurological target, which in this case is the left subthalamic nucleus. Once the target is selected, the surgeon uses the ClearPoint software to find an optimal trajectory path from the surface of the skull down to the target. The software simplifies this process by visualizing critical structures that need to be avoided, such as blood vessels, sulci, and the ventricles. The entry point of the planned trajectory is identified on the patient via the smart grid. The ClearPoint software recognizes where the planned trajectory passes through the MR visible smart grid and identifies the specific coordinates to the physician. In this example, the coordinates are C4. The top layer of the smart grid is then peeled back, and the coordinates are used to guide the surgeon in marking the location of the entry point in the patient's skull. After a small burr hole has been created, the surgeon affixes the base portion of the smart frame to the patient's skull. The tower of the smart frame is then attached to the base. The color-coded hand controller is then attached to the tower. With the smart frame attached, high-resolution images are then reacquired and presented to the physician to reconfirm the location of the neurological target and the optimal trajectory, and to take into account any potential brain shift that may have occurred. With the smart frame and patient anatomy in a common 3D imaging and surgical space, the interventional portion of the procedure is simple. The ClearPoint system is aware of both the planned trajectory and the smart frame trajectory. The software then guides the surgeon in the adjustment of the smart frame controls, in this case, adjusting and observing the roll of the smart frame by turning the red knob to the right, and then adjusting and observing the pitch of the smart frame by turning the blue knob to the right. A precision adjustment is then performed with the yellow X and green Y knobs to complete the alignment. With the smart frame now properly aligned, the surgeon can insert the interventional device through the center lumen in the trajectory frame. As the device is advanced, the surgeon observes real-time images to verify that no undesirable events have taken place, such as hemorrhage, and to confirm that the desired neurological target has been reached.